taking it in for a moment.
Batting second, right fielder, number 22, Andrew McCutchen. Second baseman, number 20, Neil Walker.
That's the greeting for one of the most popular players ever to play for the Houston Astros. Lance Berkman is back, and now these fans
absolutely
are going to make him wait.
Absolutely.
Here comes Miguel Cabrera. Listen to the round of applause.
It's a good reception from this St. Louis crowd.
Yeah. What a nice job by Yadi Molina, who walked out in front of the plate to allow this ovation to linger.
Chills down my back.
Folks, Torii Hunter spent 5 years here. He spent more time in Minnesota, but the reception he is getting here at the Big A, outstanding tonight.
Who battled through so much throughout his career.
Award later in the game.
Here's Skip Schumacher.
For the pitcher, para number 55, Skip Schumacher.
Justin Morneau playing for the other guys. He was here for the All-Star game, part of the festivities here at Target Field of 2014. But Gary Cederstrom and Kurt Suzuki doing a nice job delaying things to allow the fans who want to pay tribute to guy who is very important part of this franchise.
That's getting louder and louder. People are realizing who's at bat. Very nice.
That's going to bring up Nick Swisher, and let's see what kind of hand he gets.
Batting fourth on the lineup, the first baseman, number 33, Nick Swisher.
Going to make him feel good. A nice hand. He's had some good years here with the Yankees. Won a championship in 2009 with them and left as a free agent.
Beltran.
The center fielder, number 3, Carlos Beltran.
Very interesting to contrast the mostly positive reaction to Beltran with the decidedly mixed reaction. Here's Jeff Francoeur. Good cut, fouled it back.
How nice is that?
Now batting for Washington, number 28, right fielder Jason Wirth.
The positive far outweighs the negative for the introduction.
Tyler Flowers is headed to the dugout, and A.J. Pierzynski's coming in.
I don't want to speculate too much. And A.J. Pierzynski getting a standing ovation here in Chicago as he is introduced. For the great career he had with the White Sox for so many years. That's nice to see.